When the university wanted to create a law school, they had an idea. They wanted a law school that was committed to the students, committed to providing a really useful education, but at the same time making sure that the faculty were really top-notch.
We are so fortunate at the Thomas R. Kline School of Law to have just an amazing faculty. My colleagues at this school are truly exceptional.
Our primary online program is this Master of Legal Studies designed to prepare people to go out and work in areas of law, but not as a lawyer, just with some of the expertise that will help them become stronger professionals in the field.
The Master of Legal Studies program is really unique in the country. We have a heavy focus on legal compliance. And one of the things that's so wonderful about our program is that you can specialize. There are different areas of concentration. And our students can either choose to have a kind of general approach to legal studies, or they can select one of these particular fields.
That was what I liked so much about this program, was it was such a niche, but it's something that is so all-encompassing right now. With all the new healthcare laws, this is something we're gonna need. We're gonna need people who can stand there and read these regulations and understand them. And so not only does it give me a new aspect that I can learn, it gives me so many different areas that I can work in and even just look to for new types of experiences.
The legal aspect and learning the actual jobs itself and combining that with the laws that we've learned in my HR classes, it pays dividends.
It turns out many of these compliance jobs don't require you to have a JD. You don't have to be a lawyer, but you will be working with legal issues. You will be asked to make sure companies comply with the law, to make sure that you understand those regulations, and that you make your company take the steps that are required to put you in full compliance with the law.